good hockey player is going to be able to control the end of his stick. So to practice this, we're going to spell our first name with our hands apart, starting from our forehand across our body to our backhand. Spell it once with your hands apart. Now it's time to spell your last name, but do it with your hands close together. Keep spelling the first and last name 5 more times. Hey parents, if you got a spelling test coming up this week in school, use those words to have them practice.